Hi. So most of you have heard by now that Justin and I are back together, and so there's no more need for code names, and you may or may not be seeing this sooner or later. But yeah, hold on, mute. Let's see. Yeah, he said tonight that he had wanted to see them. So I'm probably putting all my other videos on private, because, you know, they tend to have a lot to do with him, more or less. Like, my hair is pleasantly JBS looking, guess why. Yeah. Anyway, yeah, that's the big news in my life right now. What else, since I have to fill up at least 3 of this. We're working on our core project this week, tomorrow, and we're doing kind of a photo shoot thing, and it's gonna be pretty cool. We took pages from magazines and we're gonna recreate stuff based on those. So, I'm excited. It's gonna be fun. And, I have an essay for core due that I haven't done at all. Like, I'm probably not going to do at all. No, I'm going to do it. I mean, it's my term paper, so it's really important, but, yeah, I'm having a really hard time with it. It's on women and the media over the past century, so it's really ambitious, and I have to do a lot of research for it, and it's hard, so, yeah. But besides all that, I'm really, 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 really happy, for obvious reasons, and I can't stop smiling ever, and it's like, in Only the Ring Finger Knows, which is one of my yaoi manga, embarrassingly enough, the main character loses his ring, and it's, I don't know, it's not very special to him, but he loses it, and then he gives up on it, so he stops looking for it. Sorry, Casey. Sketch. But, so he gives up on it, and then, one day he finds it on his desk, so it just sort of miraculously comes back to it, and that's the sort of feeling I have about all this, that something I had given up on, I wound up finding again, and that's kind of a great feeling. I don't know. Does anyone know what I mean? Do you? I mean, yeah, it's weird. I'm weird, but okay. I'm weird, but very, very happy. And that's really all I've been thinking about for weeks, but okay, yeah. Yeah. So, keep it on the DL. I know I just told the whole internet, basically, but I guess we're keeping it on the DL. Yeah. Ooh, still haven't figured out, well, I figured out what I'm going to say, but I haven't said anything to Austin about it yet. I have to get on that. Maybe I'll just ignore him forever. You know, everyone knows that strategy. Everyone's all very intimate with that strategy. And on that note, I think that's enough. Okay, yay! Be happy for me. Be as happy as I am. Okay, yeah, bye.